Welcome everybody to Tricky's first video. This is not a let's play, but this is a video test of extremes. I bought myself a new camera. Speakers are terrible. I've had to increase the sound on my decent speakers. 5.1. They're a bit fuzzy, these camera speakers, but however, the picture quality is. So, let me have a look at it. What am I doing? Street Fighter 4, Ultra Edition, I think. I've already started the match here. Or we started the match. So let's see how this goes. Oh! Ow! Already. Some of it. Wow. Run back away! Ow! Yes. Bring it back! Yes, I'm laying on your face. Ah! Oh, yes. So, let's do the ultimate thing, which is.
That's right.
Yeah, and the battle continues. Oh, beautiful. Oh, hang on. This is still in arcade mode. Excuse the eye. Deep forward. Oh, I might as well have that one. Let's see what I mean. Okay. Two characters already. I thought it was a little bit. Oh, this is one of the new characters. Rolling. Lento! That's it. Let me some chat. Well, I go on. For the same time, I call Cooling a ring on this. When I'm playing Super Hunter on the Game Boy. Yeah, that's all I know. So, yeah, what can I do, kids? What is your mind? Your grenades are no match for mine! Whatever that's called, I don't know, that's weird. That's rude. Yeah, just bump me around with it. Whatever that's called. Now, I will be getting some better headphones for a fresh microphone. So, I will have them linked. Hello! Oh, yeah. I will have them linked to my main. I will have it linked to my main computer sound line or sound card, which is using the 5.1 speakers. So I won't then be using the onboard HD camera speakers. Because on playback, on the first test of the video, it's a bit crackly. So I've had to turn the sound up here. I'll see how that fares over my voice, whether I need to be louder, whether I need to turn it down, turn it up, do something interesting, do something else, I don't know. Well, have a look. Anyway, we'll finish this one, and might as well keep going. Oh, hello! Bonk, bonk, bonk! There we are. Hello, hello!
Be happy, old man. What else, by the way? New head.
Come on, all the stuff!
It's a car walk. I always fail to be on the PC, Game Boy version, and the Genesis version. I'm saying William Shot. I'm not telling you.
Your destiny will be determined here.
I get easily distracted. experiment, slightly deceptive, although that is a big deception. All of this, guys. Please don't sort of move me. Yes. Which means I find so tight to move hard. I ask you questions. See, there is your eyes, okay, who beats Gooley? Go on, I'll be. I made his a fan here. So, any complaints? See my map here. Let's see. Who should go for then? Let's go for. I don't know. Let's have a look at Evil Ryu!
His work is just. Your destiny will be determined here. I is who I am. Now, face the mighty Bison.
Bison? Hello? Okay, the one.
Let's get started!
I said, I'm going oh, that was. Yeah, that was helpful. I'm gonna box like an elephant. It's good to see box like an elephant. Nobody finds us like an elephant. Oh, come on. That's my goat crusher. Yep, there we go. Oh, bloody hell. Excuse me. Oh, here we go. From the heart!
You lose!
Oh, it's a bit rackety. There's a joke in there somewhere. I may say that later. It's not like it. Let me see. Who is going to be Watson? Let's find some that. Yes. Muay Thai. Yes. It's another thing as well. I like fighting. I mean, I don't like fighting. I'm not confrontational. But I enjoy watching them play.
Are you ready?
And boxing. Not close. Nuki. What was that? Not already. Oh, yeah, go there, she didn't take that. Sorry, old squat. It's a bit funny. Sorry. I don't know. Come on. Oh, really? Bingo! And still back watching. Playing the new arcade. Oh no! Oh, she got me this time. Ow! Hello. Ow! Oh, no, wrong way. Don't hold that in. Ow! Here we go! Yes! Oh, she's only in a spin.
You were wide open.
Big kicks.
This match decides the winner tonight.
Yes! I don't know how much we can tell you about this game or not. I mean, I'm going to play. Oh! Here we go! Incidentally, comment below if you want to hear a little bit more commentary on this game, as in what the game is about, players are. I'm going to die. No. Yes! Minimum! That should be it.
You win!
Lag somewhere. Well.
Cool. State.
Oh no, I'm not keen on these. I believe you would turn these off. Except in the Game Boy version, I don't think you could. So, here it comes! Oh god! I've been killed by an owl! I've been killed by an owl! Ah, there we are! Oh dear! I'll be right back. Oh, I see. Brilliant. Wrong way! Into the box. hang on, that's game over. Can I? He's not happy. You see, he's got a slight overflow of barrels. He's got too many in stock, and he's hiring these street fighter characters just to smash them up. To which I did badly. I will not receive my pay. That's the same with the car as well. Tony surplus, that's the word. Tony surplus of cars. There we are. Word. That's probably jumping when it's happening. Actually, I don't know what the word that was. I think it's on. It must be on. A bit. See, I can just do that. Nice. What's it been like? What's it been like? I don't know. Yes! Be Honda! Oh! And it's not a big character for anybody else. Oh, here you are! Oh, here you are! Away. I mean, no pets. See, that's the other problem. I always worry that I'm offending people. That's why. There's no reason why I cannot speak. Because I'm afraid I might say I've got a wrong thing, or a wrong time, or. It's like being at a table. You know, there's three people at the table, and you're sitting ahead of us, and there's two people. You know, one for left, one for the right. And so, you know, we're just walking across you. It's a bit like that. So yeah, get in touch. Make those comments loud. Oh dear! He's going to sit on me! But I'm just waiting at the moment. I've had a little reviews and it's just when it first came out, it seemed it was missing quite a lot of things. Like story mode. However, the great thing about it's actually, if you fight characters in versus, so you're Ryu and you win a thousand of them. Oh my god, I like that. and that's sort of incentive to carry on and do more. Yeah. Alright. But the other thing about it is the rules have already worked. The answer. Now, I haven't looked at it myself, but I will. It's not like anything with a story to it, it has a background to it. It's not like anything with a story background, so. That's like a. Something. Story, background, strategy, games that make you think ahead. RPGs. Okay. Wireless keyboard and mouse kind of borrowed. I've got like another office area over there with another monitor. Another desktop, so I'll do all sorts of editing and videos that, and also I do small games like indie games. Like indie games on that desktop that I've got. It's got a slightly older card. And it is NVIDIA, but I can't remember. It's a 745. So I want to say all the and all the high-end power games, like all your memory crunching games like Doom, the new Doom, any of the Assassin's Creed, any isolation, DC as well. What else? WWE 16. But you can't seem to change the frame rate on that. It sort of sticks at 60, 61, and it doesn't go any higher. I don't know if there's a cap on that, or whether there's a way of turning that off. Anyway, back to this. I lost.
I go.
So, let me try the British boxer. He's got a lot of ultra combo, which is corkscrew cross. I like the way he said it. Corkscrew punch! That's it. That's gone.
It's the battle of the century!
Right. Now, the snag is very, very. So, this is
rather.
I like it! Ow! Nobody does it. I've always had trouble with boxes in Street Fighter. It'll be moving. don't know. I think there's quite a lot of it. So, that's good. I'm happy with that. I seem to put it out. It's just, you know, hello. Yeah. Stop doing that. This is my way to cut with the clothes. Stop doing that. That's nothing. It's just showing you bloody muscle loss. Well, I would like to think I can get to the end of this, but I think I'm going to stop there. I'll just let this go. So, thank you for allowing me to stop or something. Oh, I'm sorry, I would say. Cast the Dead. Well, it is Sega, and Sega did make Cast the Dead. Excellent game series. I hope they make a fifth one, if they have already. Yes! But anyway, there we go. I've got to move over to the keyboard and press a button. So thank you very much for watching. This is Tricky. I don't know. Signing out. I don't know how windy it is. Anyway.